Alliance and Blue Alliance are off out the gate. 1684's looking to place a hatch panel on the second level of the rocket. 3534 on the Red Alliance, place a hatch. Hatch. 1684, place another hatch panel. Quick cycles. Oh, it looks like team 3534 is looking to play some defense. Nope, they just go for the cargo ship. Dragon's working on the far side, working on that red rocket ship. Trying to get a hatch panel on the third level. 3534 really trying to get 1684 not to score anything. And it looks like the Red Alliance has completed all the hatch panels on the rocket. Can they get that ranking point? 2851 scores a cargo in the red cargo ship. Oh, 5167 is looking to fight. It's coming after me. They're going for the rocket. .302, the Dragon, just working the rocket. And they score the cargo. 1684 looking to finish off the blue cargo ship. .5167 saying, hey, I'll finish it off for you. 30 seconds left in this match. It's all going to come down to the end game. Right now, Red Alliance is in the lead, 72-39. Can the Blue Alliance come back from this? 1684 is going to level 3. 302 is going for 2. Going to the top shelf. Can they do it? Yes, they can. 2851 goes to level 2. And they're all parked. All right, and let's take a look at those scores. The Red Alliance takes it with a high score of 99-59, taking 302.